problem. Insinuante is the second largest appliance retail network in Brazil, with 900 stores in 315 cities. Several of these cities are small, with about 50,000 people. An important detail about these places is that every week there is the market day, where everybody buys meats, fruits, vegetables, and food products in general. The problem is that in some of these cities, Insinuante stores are far away from where market day happens, which contributes to a decrease in sales. Market full, empty store. Challenge. To create an action that called attention to Insinuante stores on market days. The action should increase the sales volume during these days. Idea. To sell appliances as tomatoes are sold. By the pound. First, we chose some of the most popular products in the store. Then we divided the weight of the product by its price. This mathematical equation gave us the value per pound of the appliance. A refrigerator, for example, with this approach, became cheaper than a pound of meat. We created a typical market with real sellers to sell our products. To benefit from the promotion, the customer only had to take the product's flyer to the local Insinuante store no later than 7 p.m. that day. In the cities where the action took place, appliance sales went up 35% and furnishing sales went up 22%. The action was such a success that it became part of the Insinuante promotional strategy.